Welcome to the CartonCloud instructional videos. This video covers how to pack a sales order in CartonCloud. We will start with packing the order, then printing the customer's invoice to go with the goods, followed by printing the consignment labels and consignment note. To begin with, confirm you have selected the correct warehouse in the top right corner, then navigate to Sales Orders from the Warehouse menu. Select the Awaiting Pick and Pack tab to find all the current sales orders ready to process. In this case, there's just one. Click on the sales order to open the sales order details screen. Next, click the Pack Sales Order button on the right to start packing this order. You will see a list of products that need to be packed by location. Proceed to the first location in the warehouse, pick the quantity stated, and enter the picked quantity to confirm, checking the expiry and product code as you go. Then move on to the next location, again picking the quantity required, checking the expiry and product until you have updated all the rows on the list. You will note that the list is in location order to ensure the most efficient path through the warehouse. Lastly, confirm the number of pallets to be wrapped, in this case, 4. This will be used for charging. Then click Finished Packing. This customer requires a copy of their invoice to be included with the goods. Download and print the invoice, and then click Update to Printed to confirm the invoice is with the goods ready for shipment. The status will now be changed to dispatched from the warehouse. One final step is to download the delivery note or packing slip to confirm the quantity that was picked, which again goes with the consignment. You can now move on to printing the consignment documentation. Click the Consignments tab and then click the consignment. You will be immediately prompted to confirm the number of consignment labels required for this consignment, in this case 4. This will generate the consignment labels. You will note the labels are marked 1 of 4, 2 of 4, and so on. Print the labels, and then close the labels window to proceed with generating the consignment note. Click the Print Consignment Note button to generate the consignment note. Print this document, and this completes the sales order picking process. The consignment is now ready for delivery. Thank you for watching.